Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is set for one fall and a section by the National Wrestling Alliance. About to come down the aisle.
Zach Edwards with some bravado there.
You are my favorite.
Payne making his way out to the ring here. Big Chad, the recipient of the wrath of tradition at our War Games match, at our War Games show just a couple of weeks ago. Not medically cleared for this matchup, Chad, as you know, is the Monster Payne. As Zach Edwards alluded to, I don't know how he got a hold of his medical records, but it's pretty obvious that Payne is not himself here this evening. As we talked to him backstage before the during the intermission here, Tristan Michaels is trying to check Payne, as they do all wrestlers, foreign objects. I don't know that it's going to matter at this point.
No, not really.
We have JC and the Priscilla Kelly outside of the ring. JC Slaughter. Zach Edwards bringing them out. Zach Edwards earlier tonight awarded one half of the tag team champions for NWA Georgia Tag Champions. Oh. Girls up on the ring apron there. Payne distracted there momentarily as Zach Edwards tried to take advantage. Payne not going anywhere. Huge clothesline from Payne to Zach Edwards. And Edwards is outside the ring trying to regroup. Asking the ladies to massage his shoulder here. Payne, not going to have that. Like we talked about earlier, Big Chad, these guys here after the War Games matchup have a chip on their shoulder. Payne slipping out of the ring here as Edwards goes for the elbow drop. And Payne has him where he wants him now. A couple of huge fists right to the side of the face. The ladies Edwards is brought to ringside here cheering on Zach Edwards, one half of the beautiful bald Sensations tag team here.
Oh.
Referee Tristan Michaels outside of the ring for a moment. I didn't see where he went there, deal was. Ladies here on the far side of the ring, Tristan Michaels instituting a five count, and Payne not having any of it. He is out for revenge this evening. That is for sure. I know Zach Edwards was hiding from him earlier backstage. Even though these guys have separate areas to get ready in and stretch out before the matchups. Payne got a double choke there. Zach Edwards was the recipient. Oh, my gosh. Almost knocked our cameraman here at ringside, our still photographer at ringside here. Threw Zach Edwards right into the lens there. Oh, Payne got Zach Edwards' arms draped over the rope. Huge slap right to the chest of Zach Edwards. Payne, one of the most vicious moves of the match at War Games.
Oh, yes.
That double choke slam power bomb off of the top rope to Zach Edwards. If that had been a regular matchup, they could have counted to 10.
Absolutely.
Somebody had to be knocked out or submit in this matchup in order to win, and that did not happen after Zach Edwards took that double choke slam power bomb there from Payne. Off of the top rope as Zach Edwards and Payne here started out in that matchup there. And both of these men, I'm sure, are much worse for wear here at this moment. And Payne's got to stay focused. Black Widow not here at ringside to corral these two young ladies that have come to ringside here. They're not members of tradition, obviously. Oh, my gosh. Zach Edwards' chest wet enough there to have Payne slip as he went over Zach Edwards' chest. But all 400-plus pounds of Payne went on to Zach Edwards' chest there for a moment, and Zach Edwards is going to have trouble breathing, if not some cracked ribs. These ladies proving a distraction here at ringside. JC and B. Priscilla Kelly. Edwards on the attack here at ringside on the Monster Payne. Couple of shots there. Tristan Michaels instituting a 10 count, trying to get both of these men back into the ring. Payne going for a shot there. Zach Edwards falls out of the way, and Payne hits the ring post. Edwards is back into the ring now. Tristan Michaels continuing that count. Is at five now.
I think our ring announcer Jason thought his life flashed before his eyes. He ran out of the way.
Yeah, he took off here. He had the foresight of getting out of the way of Payne. Tristan Michaels going for the count, and Payne going back into the ring. Edwards with a drop kick there, almost a baseball slide type drop kick. As Payne tried to make it back into the ring, once again selling the effects of the multiple concussions he took at the War Games match at the hands of former NWA Georgia heavyweight champion Andy Anderson. We still don't have answers as to why Andy Anderson decided to join forces with tradition.
Still haven't gotten that answer. Baseball slide once again right into the head of Payne, right into the barricade now. Edwards is saying, bring it to Payne as he lays at ringside here. From what I understand, the Black Widow has refused to accompany Payne here now. She's the one that threw in the towel in the matchup. She was very upset after the match to see her wrestler, her protege, her property, I guess, is the best way you call it as a manager. Very upset here. Not unlike attorney Jim Thomas refusing to represent Evander Holyfield after Holyfield suffered multiple concussions and having dementia and that sort of thing, early signs of that. Jim Thomas had agreed and said that he was going to step down as a representative of Evander Holyfield years ago. She is not here at ringside accompanying Payne. We did not see her with Bill the Butcher earlier. So similar situation there where she has refused to come. And Payne, I've not seen him like this before. Obviously, if you've ever been around anybody that's had any type of concussion or brain injury, we might see the effects of that right now. And I'm sure that if Black Widow was here, she probably would stop the match already and thrown in the towel. Ask referee Tristan Michaels. But you know Payne doesn't back down from anything, and he's made his way back into the ring here now. No, Edwards with another shot to the head. And you know Payne asked for this matchup. As you came out and announced that here, and you kicked the rest of tradition out of the arena here in Locust Grove. Edwards still on the attack there, choking Payne over the second rope now. Tristan Michaels with another five count there. Edwards breaks it. Ladies are smiling here at ringside. They're happy. Zach hooking the near leg. Nonchalant, arrogant pinfall attempt from Zach Edwards. Slow and methodical on the attack. Elbows, bare elbows to the forehead of Payne. That mask there is not protecting Payne's head at all. Simply there to hide his identity from the fans. Although there's not very many people that size anywhere in the country, honestly. Oh my gosh, right into the turnbuckle there, and Payne out on his feet. That top rope is holding Payne up right now. Oh my gosh. We may have to do something. Referee Tristan Michaels may have to do something to stop this matchup. I think if Payne wasn't kicking out and fighting back at times, adrenaline there from Payne as Edwards pandered to the audience once again. Payne sending Edwards into the rope. Going for a slam. Huge body slam from Payne. All 400 pounds of Payne onto the chest of Zach Edwards. Tristan Michaels with a two count. And Payne cannot believe it. Going for a choke now. Giving a little bit of his own medicine to Zach Edwards as Edwards is down on the canvas now. Payne certainly worse for wear. You see him limping a little bit. That left leg is bothering him now after that slip off of the chest of Zach Edwards. Yeah, you could definitely tell he's in some serious distress right now. Going into that rope, head of steam here is taking all he's got. Drop kick right to the leg, sends Payne into the second turnbuckle now. Edwards needs to take advantage of this. I don't even know if he can get Payne over or a pinfall attempt. Priscilla and JC blowing kisses to Zach Edwards now. Edwards plugging his ears as the crowd chants, "Let's go, Payne." Ladies are happy with how this match has gone so far and has turned in the tide of one Zach Edwards. Payne back up to a vertical base. Edwards with a shot right to the top turnbuckle. And Payne is, I tell you what, Chad, I don't know how much he can continue. You see little bursts of offense from Payne here and there. But you're not seeing that right now. Zach Edwards going for an arrogant pinfall attempt once again. Payne gets the left shoulder up. Tristan Michaels says no to a three count there. Edwards grabbing the hair, obviously jealous. Grabbing the hair of Payne. Edwards going to the second turnbuckle now. The second rope, sitting on the top turnbuckle. Screams a beautiful out as Payne tries to make his way to his feet. I don't know that he knows what awaits him. Zach Edwards going for a splash. Payne's got him with a choke slam. And choke powerbomb. This could be all. Payne's lucky this is a pinfall tip. Oh, no. Payne just threw him out of the way.
Wow.
This could have been all. I think Payne's laughing. I see the mask moving. The choke powerbomb from Payne could have been all. I believe I heard him laughing after that. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, no.
He's pointing to the sky, folks. We know that means one thing. Payne going for it. Oh, my gosh. Once again, another sit-out choke powerbomb. And Payne's throwing Edwards out of the way a second time. Tristan Michaels says he's out. This is it. Let me count three. Michaels is pleading with him. After the beating Payne's taken, Payne wants to punish tradition.
Do you blame
Zach
him?
Edwards? Absolutely not.
Vance, do you blame?
I tell you what, though, but he pointed to the sky. That means only one thing when Payne's in the ring. That means that moonsault's coming.
Well,
Edwards is in perfect position right now. Double throat slash. Payne is going to go up. Oh, my gosh. A third one?
A third one.
A third choke powerbomb now. The three count there after three. Very smart move there from Payne, not going for that moonsault. Taking the easy way out, punishing Zach Edwards. Three choke powerbombs out of Payne. And Zach Edwards is in dreamland right now.
Those monster bombs are vicious, I tell you what.
Absolutely incredible. Payne now stepping on the head of Zach Edwards. Victoria is here this evening without the Black Widow. JC and the Priscilla Kelly running from Payne now. They served as a distraction earlier in the match. Payne going after them. The best head to the back. Got extra referees out of the back. Security and the referees trying to get Payne from going after the ladies. Payne throwing the referee into the barricade now. Security there trying to keep Payne away from the ladies. If I was the ladies, I'd be in the back. I tell you what, I would get the heck out of there. Payne's choking security now, beating security. Zach Edwards is finally awake in the ring now. Payne victorious here. This is bad news for the rest of tradition. If Payne gets a hold of them, Payne better. These guys better watch out. I tell you what, Payne and Bill the Butcher are on the warpath, as are Fry Daddy and Marvelous Marco. We're going to come back with some more action after the intermission. The main event is coming. Matt Sells versus Drew Adler. Drew Adler, the new NWA Atlanta heavyweight champion, going to defend his title against Matt Sells coming up after the intermission.